pass by Lawrence Taylor.
Well, that kind of hit will certainly fire up your team, both on the field and on the sideline. Tackles for lost yardage, they're always welcome.
Yeah. Go to 50.
On second and 12, Rodgers. Oh, the ball comes out on the hit, but they'll say it's incomplete.
That was not a real confident throw right there, and he's just 2 of 7 to start the game. Now he's going to have to find a groove with a big third down coming up. Let's see if his confidence can increase.
6:30. Eight, flex. Kelly.
Throwing is Rodgers on third down. Here's Johnson with a reception. And he is out of bounds right around the 10-yard line. After 1-7-0 on EA Sports. So not quite a first and goal. It's first and 10 from the 10.
Get 300. Loop again.
Shotgun now for Rodgers. And he'll go down. Brought down at the 20-yard line. So now 20 yards to go on second down after the sack. Work to be done.
Back north.
Here's Rodgers. This is caught. Touchdown, Seahawks. Tony Gonzalez, a 20-yard touchdown. And the Seahawks are an extra point away from evening this one up. Extra point by Butker, his own target, and we are tied at 7. Each team's had it. Each team has scored. 7-7 here as the kick's away. From a couple yards deep, he'll bring it out of the end zone. Oh, a dangerous return man showing it here.
In a tie game, both sides are looking for something to give them an advantage. It often falls back on special teams, and that return, that could be the spark to untie the game.
About set for this next drive by the Cowboys offense. So both of these teams, Charles, coming off touchdowns now, but this offense, they just had to stand on the sideline, watch their opponent offer a really impressive drive. Oh, he tries to force it in, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Justin Reed, and he'll take this all the way down inside the 40. That throw, Charles, over the middle of the field, and a few too many bodies in there got picked.
That's a normal situation, too, isn't it? No matter how hard you try and spread the field sometimes, there's always going to be a traffic jam, it feels like, towards the middle. And if there's any type of a missed throw, or maybe the ball's tipped, or just too many bodies in the area, an interception can result.
That's going to be caught downfield by Hill. And all the way in, touchdown, Seattle. Tyreek Hill, 39 yards. And the Seahawks have taken the lead. Extra point by Butker is on target. And that makes the score 14-7. Now after the touchdown, here's Butker on to kick it away. Taken from about the 12. About set for this next drive by the Cowboys offense. And for this offense, Charles, you got to think kind of crucial here to put something together on this drive, because remember last time they're looking for Lamb, but it's intercepted. And what a return as he brings this one all the way back to the 25-yard line.
So rare to see any quarterback toss back-to-back interceptions in the NFL, regardless of status or experience. Whether it's him personally or just the offensive game plan, I think this defense is reading something out there, and they're holding the upper hand.
Shift! Inside! Yeah, this. Okay, hold
So after the INT, it's Rodgers. And he's got it. Caught it. We are set, ready to rock for this Madden Ultimate Team matchup, and these guys on your screen ready to rock as well. Some of the stars of today's game, and speaking of the game, let's get right to it. Meeting in Super Bowl 49 was thrilling. What's in store here? The Pats and Seahawks are underway. And that one will bounce out of the back of the end zone, so we will start here at the 25. Rodgers going to the air to start things out. He finds his man complete. That's Gonzalez. That'll give him 8 that time, and it'll be second in a couple. A good safe pass there right off the bat.
That's almost a rhythm play. That's what we like to call it. Get them into rhythm early, something safe, something they're confident about, something they feel good. And once that's completed, then you just keep moving from there because the confidence elevates.
Hey, here's a second and 2 now from the 33.
88, 10 30. Yeah, this.
Here's Rodgers to throw. Open man downfield is Hill. And they've got this down to about the 12-yard line. A real field flipper there as all of a sudden they've got a first down in the red zone. Throwing is Rodgers. This pass out wide to Hall. Not quite the success they had last play. This one goes for 3 yards.
Inside. 26.
Again, they'll throw with Rodgers. Now the pressure gets there, and he goes down just inside the 20 at the 19.
26. Box it. Go to 50. Hey, you block over here. Screen again.
Now on third and long, they'll look to throw. End zone caught. Touchdown, Seattle. Rodgers finding Valdez-Scantling. And the Seahawks get the upper hand as they're on the board first here this afternoon. And the QB rating right now, sky high. 4 for 4 on that opening drive, and it ends with a touchdown pass.
Yeah, I don't know quite how to figure it out. I think I need my friends from MIT to come in and help me. But I think 158.3 is the number one.
That's the
highest you can get. That's where he is. He'd like to continue on that pace.
Now after the touchdown, here's Butker on to kick it away. Taken at the 15, a short kick. And a decent return out to the 27-yard line. first and 10, it's Hurts. And he'll be hit as he releases it, and that'll fall incomplete. Charles, already trailing by a touchdown early. This offense, how imperative is it for them to get points out of this drive?
Well, they feel like they have to go ahead and match because of what was already on the board against their defense. But I think even more so, you just want to avoid three and outs. You want to be able to stay on the field for a little while, let your defense catch their breath a little bit, even if you don't score any points.
Trap 60, trap 60, check, Bobcat, check, Bobcat.
Off the play fake, here's Hurts. Oh, that'll be incomplete. Oh, he took a shot as he let that go. And it's going to bring up a third down.
Well, so far in this drive, they've done some good work. They force incompletions on first and second down, bring up third and 10. That brings up the big question. Do they bring pressure, or do they play coverage on this down?
79 Broncos. 60 Bobcats. 60 Bobcats.
Play action. Here's Hurts. And oh, that nearly an opening drive INT, but it does fall incomplete. Not the way you wanted to start this ball game, as it brings up fourth down.
Cup 19, Cup 19. 70 Ranger, 70 Ranger.
Ready, ready.
They're going to try and throw. All right, rifles one, and that's going to be intercepted. Picked off by Justin Reed. Certainly not his best throw that time, and not a good time to make it, Charles, when they were a nickel with five defensive backs on the field.
And that's exactly why you have those five DBs out there. You want extra speed on the field, guys who have ball skills and understand what the passing game can do, and gives them a chance to react and make a play on the football, and they take one of those away.
Flushed out right, and he just throws this one away. Smart decision here this close to the end zone, and it brings up second down. They come up here with another shot from the 6-yard line, and it's second and goal now.
Jumbo!
Rodgers gonna throw. Quick throw knocked away. It's incomplete.
They're bringing a lot of pressure here already in the first quarter. Already sacked him once. Now they get in there and knock another one away. You think maybe that Tucker rule being gone makes defenses a lot bolder?
Yes, indeed. That time, lucky that the arm was going forward. Incomplete pass.
Hey, 88, 30.
Rodgers now on third and goal. Looking left side, and he's got a man. That's Hall. Touchdown. Two touchdown passes now here in this first quarter for Aaron Rodgers. And the Seahawks have taken a 13-0 first quarter lead. Extra point by Butker is on target, and that'll make the score 14-0. Now after the touchdown, here's Butker on to kick it away. And a short kick taken at about the 16. And a good return as he'll be stopped just shy of the 30-yard line.
Let's go.
The Pats at the line, ready to
Buffalo
go.
18.
And they're in an early hole. The first drive, they threw the interception. That led to a touchdown.
Pirates.
So, decent-sized deficit early on.
It is, but I think you hit the key words, early on. So, they have to decide, do we even need to change game plan? Or do
Pats
we just need to execute
Pats
better and try and get back in this game?
Throwing on second and long. Hurts. And that falls to the ground, incomplete. A nice job of bodying him up defensively, and now it brings up third down.
Another incompletion there. That's five in a row now to start this game. He's got to take a deep breath now, step back, shake it off a little bit, trust
Hold
his offensive line, and hope that his
Rattler
play caller 60. Dials up something that can give him a completion and get him going.
18 Rattler, 18 Rattler, Riggs, Riggs, 60 Maverick, 60 Maverick.
Hurts sets up to throw it. And that is incomplete.
Every offense tells you they want to come out and start fast. That's not unusual at all. But this